Master.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Exhaust yourself, or coward!
Remember, persistence reveals the path.
Who is that?
Think you could match me? I'm going to kill you, outsider!
Right here, BD!
You can't win, Jedi! It's nothing!
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terran Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malakus was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malakus lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. 4 sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Some help.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Alcestis!
Malakus.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. Stifled by tradition, deafened by our past glories, blinded by endless war.
Maybe, but it's never over, Malakus. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave.
Down. Oh, you're a quick one. I won't let you strike me down.
I need something, buddy.
You will not beat me. You're wretched. I'm too quick. The only coward runs.
Buddy, help!
I totally useless.
Brothers, here! Get up close!
Brothers, stand with me!
Come, fight me!
Stop him from moving!
I won't let you escape!
Won't save me.
See, Padawan, I have focus.
Come on! My mind is shot! Only cowards run. Not too quick for you.
You have no right to Dothamir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis. You're not dead yet.
Fight me!
Outsider! So you can jump high!
We'll lose sight of him.
After the intruder!
for nothing, Jedi. You are not powerful enough. Totally useless. I hardly felt that. Won't save you. Nothing. The only coward runs. lucky hit! What is this?
It's like you said, Malikos. Dothamir will be your grave.
No!
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it, too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
This place, it's...